DJ NTV. Country people, una welcome to DGM TV, weekly Pidgin English update. I beg, if this one is the first time when it be say you today see our videos like this, I take God beg you, make you subscribe to our YouTube channel when be DGM TV. Make you come knock your hand for the notification bell so that you go continue to get our ogbonge news for the Pidgin, the entertainment, and even the main news. Me and one could not be story again this week. Naim be my country brother, Stanley Okocha. Our first story today, they come from Edo State. And they go consign the rofo-rofo fight when they go in on inside APC for Edo State. I hope you know, say APC means the All Progressive Congress, a political party when it's there for our body, Nigeria. Now, the rofo-rofo fight can't concern two sides when they call faction. One side, now the governor side, while the second side, now Oshomole side. The governor side, don't talk and say, they want make it be say, the present governor, when his name be Governor Godwin Nogegase Obaseki, continue for another 4 years. Say, because the first 4 years, one end. While Oshomole side say, na lie, say, because he sideline them, based on say, he not settle them the way he's supposed to be settle them. They can say no, like on that person must come. And that one come make them, they can go bring another Ogbonge politician when they call a pastor Osage Ezeyamu. Now the rofo-rofo fight, though the entire new level now. Not be my mouth, not go hear everything. I beg, make them show.
DJ NTV. Our candidate that will emerge in 2020 general election, Pastor Osage Ezeyamu, that is why we are here today. And why we are here is to show our excellency, incoming excellency, that with the soldier we are not relenting.
Before we came here, there was an event that shows that Ezeyamu has become a movement. The entire local government coordinators for Dr. Chris Ogiemoyi campaign organization held a meeting with us in the campaign office at ETT. And they said they had a message from Chris Ogiemoyi that said they should collapse their structure and work with us as a political family. Please go back to your local government. Make you go deliver.
Now who we want to?
I tell you, this election will be Operation Show Your Result. Operation Show Your Result. And that operation, make I tell you now the truth. Now many of you go favor.
Amen.
Because what you now feel do, many big men don't feel well. I want to assure you now say things go good.
Amen. The garden you are seeing today is the think local government, lions and the tigers that normally protect our vote. Why we call on this meeting today is for we to protect our vote, for we to go out there and campaign to our mothers and fathers that is not getting the light constantly, so that they should know what is going on. So that they should hear the voice of our campaign. That is why this meeting was called today. And secondly, we now use the opportunity to endorse him as our street lions and tigers, the governors of Edo State. We endorse him today. So brothers and sisters, join us for a good development of Edo State. Join us for good empowerment of Edo State. Join us for betterment for Edo State.
We endorse him because we also want to show him our charisma. That when we not only vote, we will vote and secure the vote until Nane declare him as a governor of Edo State.
Our candidate that will emerge in 2020 general election, Pastor Osage Ezeyamu, that is why we are here today.
are here is to show our excellency, incoming excellency,
that we the soldier, we are not relenting.
Before we came here, there was an event that shows that Ize Iyamu has become a movement. The entire local government coordinators for Dr. Chris Ogiemoyi campaign organization held a meeting with us in the campaign office at ETT. And they said they had a message from Chris Ogiemoyi that said they should collapse their structure and work with us as a political family. Please go back to your local government. Make you go deliver.
Now who we want to?
I tell you. This election will be Operation Show Your Result. Operation Show Your Result. And that operation, make I tell you now the truth. Now many of you now go favor.
Amen.
Because what you now feel do, many big men know the feel one. I want to show you now say things go good.
Amen.
The gathering you are seeing today is the think local government lions and the tigers that normally protect our vote. Why we call on this meeting today is for we to protect our vote, for we to go out there and campaign to our mothers and fathers that is not getting the light constantly, so that they should know what is going on, so that they should hear the voice of our campaign. That is why this meeting was called today. And secondly, we now use the opportunity to endorse him as our street lions and tigers, the governors of Edo State. We endorse him today. So brothers and sisters, join us for a good development of Edo State. Join us for good empowerment of Edo State. Join us for betterness for Edo State.
We endorse him because we also want to show him our charisma. That when we not only vote, we will vote and secure the vote until I declare him as a governor of Edo State.
Our candidate that will emerge in 2020 general election, Pastor Osagie Ize Iyamu. That is why we are here today.
And why we are here is to show our excellency, incoming excellency,
that we the soldier, we are not relenting.
Before we came here, there was an event that shows that Ize Iyamu has become a movement. The entire local government coordinators for Dr. Chris Ogiemoyi campaign organization held a meeting with us in the campaign office at ETT. And they said they had a message from Chris Ogiemoyi that said they should collapse their structure and work with us as a political family.
Please go back to your local government. Make you go deliver.
Now who we want to?
I tell you. This election will be Operation Show Your Result. Operation Show Your Result. And that operation, make I tell you now the truth. Now many of you now go favor.
Amen.
Because what you now feel do, many big men know the feel do. I want to show you now say things go good.
Amen. The gathering you are seeing today is the think local government lions and the tigers that normally protect our vote. Why we call on this meeting today is for we to protect our vote, for we to go out there and campaign to our mothers and fathers that is not getting the light constantly, so that they should know what is going on, so that they should hear the voice of our campaign. That is why this meeting was called today. And secondly, we now use the opportunity to endorse him as our street lions and tigers, the governors of Edo State. We endorse him today. So brothers and sisters, Join us for a good development of Edo State. Join us for good empowerment of Edo State. Join us for betterment for Edo State.
We endorse it because we also want to show him our charisma. That when we not only vote, we will vote and secure the vote until I declare him as a governor of Edo State.
Our candidate that will emerge in 2020 general election, Pastor Osagie Ezeyamu, that is why we are here today. And why we are here is to show our excellency, incoming excellency, that with the soldier we are not relenting.
Before we came here, there was an event that shows that Ezeyamu has become a movement. The entire local government coordinators for Dr. Chris Ogiemoyi campaign organization held a meeting with us in the campaign office at Etiti. And they said they had a message from Chris Ogiemoyi that said they should collapse their structure and work with us as a political family. Please go back to your local government. Make you go deliver.
Yes, sir. Now who we want to
make
now
I tell you, make yes, I tell you. Now I tell you, this election will be Operation Show Your Result. Operation Show Your Result. And that operation, make I tell you now the truth. Now many of you now go favor.
Amen.
Because what you now feel do, many big men know the feet work. I want to show you now say things go good.
Amen. The garden you are seeing today is the think local government lions and the tigers that normally protect our vote. Why we call on this meeting today is for we to protect our vote. For we to go out there and campaign to our mothers and fathers that is not getting the light constantly. So that they should know what is going on. So that they should hear the voice of our campaign. That is why this meeting was called today. And secondly, we now use the opportunity to endorse him as our street lions and tigers, the governors of Edo State. We endorse him today. So brothers and sisters, join us for a good development of Edo State. Join us for good empowerment of Edo State. Join us for betterment for Edo State.
We endorse it because we also want to show him our charisma. That when we not only vote, we will vote and secure the vote until I declare him as a governor of Edo State.
Our candidate that will emerge in 2020 general election, Pastor Osagie Ezeyamu, that is why we are here today. And why we are here is to show our excellency, incoming excellency, that with the soldier we are not relenting.
Before we came here, there was an event that shows that Ezeyamu has become a movement. The entire local government coordinators for Dr. Chris Ogiemoyi campaign organization held a meeting with us in the campaign office at Etiti. And they said they had a message from Chris Ogiemoyi that said they should collapse their structure and work with us as a political family.
Please go back to your local government. Make you go deliver.
Yes, sir. Now who we want to
know? Make I tell you. Make I tell you.
Now
I tell you. This election will be Operation Show Your Result. Operation Show Your Result. And that operation, make I tell you now the truth. Now many of you now go favor.
Amen.
Because what you now feel do, many big men know the feet work.
I want to assure you that say things go good.
Amen. The gathering you are seeing today is the think local government, Lions and the Tigers, that normally protect our vote. Why we call on this meeting today is for we to protect our vote, for we to go out there and campaign to our mothers and fathers that is not getting the light constantly, so that they should know what is going on, so that they should hear the voice of our campaign. That is why this meeting was called today. And secondly, we now use the opportunity to endorse him as our street Lions and Tigers, the governors of Edo State. We endorse him today. So brothers and sisters, join us for a good development of Edo State. Join us for good empowerment of Edo State. Join us for betterness for Edo State.
We endorse him because we also want to show him our charisma. That when we not only vote, we will vote and secure the vote until I declare him as a governor of Edo State.
Osari Iseriyabu will be delivered for us. Gani Aoudou will be delivered for us. And of us today, we want officially go join them.
ABC
is taking over our papa, the great deputy governor, to be. In fact, you know who they are. We have the celebration. You're coming here as a soon to be deputy. You're already there. We're just doing it with formality. Rhetorically, you are already there.
Yes.
You are blessed, sir. I beg, make you come and address us. Because we know you only promise and faith. You'll be man of your word. You'll be telling us again.
I beg our brother, where he called John us to be, man, God, here, I go receive her with that room. Eh? But before he receive her, I want to say one of things. Make my list. I don't just talk anyhow. People know me. I was chairman for Aochi.
Yes.
Local government, AOG.
Yes.
For 3 times.
You do and you do.
3 times. If na beat at the beat them, they go vote for me for 3 times. I am in the House of Assembly now for 2 times. If at the beat them, they go keep voting for me. You not listening. Politics, before you talk of road, before you talk of building schools, before you talk of building hospital, you must be a very truthful person.
Exactly, sir.
That is leadership. You must stand leadership with truth. If that truth not there, there is nothing you will do that will work. We come, myself, and if the Yamu with truth. That is where government leadership starts from.
Move and leadership!
Let me tell you, when Obaseki was campaigning, if he said, I will give them 200,000 jobs. I could touch her like this. I said, say 50,000. Because 200,000, you not go fit. Now, even the 50,000, I was telling him, enough it. So, when you start deceiving people from day one, your government is bound to fail. That is where we are today. You know, he called on disciples. He said, gele, 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 he want to, we didn't look at. We know that he was deceiving the people. He said, he want to build port. I think the port is working now. Abi?
Yes.
No. Yes. See port?
No.
He got come. He said, he want to do industrial park. Where the industrial park? Una see her? They go suburb. They say they want to do farm. Farm. I swear to God Almighty. I swear to Holy Quran. I'm a Muslim.
Salam alaikum.
Philip Jaibu, the deputy governor of Edo State, told me that they use 558 million to prepare land for farm in Sobe. Go to Sobe whether there is farm there. Did you see farm there?
Wow.
If you want to walk, if you want to walk, start with truth. A good leader, no matter how bitter the truth is, you start with truth. Forget about road first. Forget about hospital. Forget about school. First of all, say truth from your mouth.
Yes, sir.
You see the ticket. For me, Anise Yamu is divine from God.
Baga.
To rescue
Edo State. State.
Yes, sir.
We beg you, all of you, if we count Wetin Obaseki do to subchange the people of Edo, you will wait for Edo for another 4 years.
Now cry with the cry for Edo.
But let me give you
two examples.
Odubu is from Benin. Abi?
Yes.
Our former deputy governor. He was made chairman of NDC.
Yes.
The whole state, Edo, Delta, Bayelsa, River, Odo, NDDC get money. Part those states. They come make our son chairman of a place like that. Okay.